Salutations. What's good? Hold on, sir. What's good? We're here. We're making some shims. And my boy, he's looking kind of crispy already. You know what I'm saying? We're a name, homeboy. You know what? It's feeling like a J. J Crispy. I don't know if it's J Crispy. J Crisp. J Crisp. I'm feeling that for some reason. Oh wow. I'm making a young adult. I'm feeling his voice already. Yeah. Let's see. Homeboy's gonna be Gregorous. Gregorous seems to build friendly relationships fast. Kind of feeling that for this one. Quick learner. Love. Gotta go with the. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, this is my boy. Let's see what else he's gonna do. Okay. So, I never played Sims before. I always watch people play. And so I thought, hey, I can try it out myself, you know? He's gonna be, let's see, oh, crazy. It's changing how fucking he's dressed, yo, crazy, that's wild. But, so he's a love guy, so, hold on, let's see. There we go. Snappinosa. Oh, man, what else we got? I did not self need to be confident. Yeah. But I don't want them all to be. Art lover. No. For sure don't want to be a perfectionist. Nah, it's gonna be a nice guy, kinda. I don't wanna be a klepto. This is his bro. Oh my god, you can hate children. Oh, come on, man. Let's make him outgoing. Yeah. Oh, so I gotta go out though. Alright. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I'm feeling bros fit how it is. J Chris is low-key perfect, and we're gonna just hop right into it, to my boy. Let's get it. J motherfucking Chris, baby. We're here. We're here. We're here. Let me chill. Digging this music, though. Where is my boy gonna live? J Chris lives out. Does he wanna live by the creek? Nah, he's gonna live in New Chris. Looks more like his speed. Oh god. Less, how much money we got? 2,000. He doesn't need too much. Are any of these furbished? Can I tell? Can't tell. I kinda do wanna be like by this pond. But it's a little extra to be by there. Oh, this one's extra too, like. It's kind of bigger too. You know what? We're gonna fuck it, bro. We're living by the pond. Wait. None of these. I gotta build my own house. All right. Let's get it. J. Chris. Alright, it's time to build a house. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Oops, small thing. Never built a house before. I'm finna make this motherfucker crispy. How do I? Okay. This is what I got to work with. So first, let's see. What is this? Here we go. Let's start with... Just start with the wall. Yeah, start with the wall. Oh, shit. Oh, I lost my cursor. Those empty rooms. Oh. What did it say? Cause,
oh, money!
I fucked up. Wait. How do I change my shit back? Stop. Go back. Hold up. I fucked up the camera. Hold on. I don't like this camera.
Yeah, nani.
Holy shit, wait. What the fuck? Hold on. I need to... I pressed the upper floor button. Okay. My camera's still not working the way I want it to. I fucked up something. What did I fuck up? Like, why can't I make it get leveled anymore? I did something. Like, fuck it. I guess it's just a view. I feel like I fucked something up, but let's get it. Alright, now I know a button not to push. Push the fucking... Okay, walls. Alright, that's what I want to do. What does it say? Press X and move the left stick. Press triangle to delete. Okay. So, where's he at? One little lawn. Okay, I was like... And for now... Let's make it... Oh, money. I've never built a house before.
Oh.
Let's just make it...
Yeah...
You know... Not too much... Not too much... You know, like, don't think about it too much. Yeah. Like, I feel like I fucked my camera up. But it's okay. Okay, see? Look, we got a... Boom.
Boom! Y'all saw that? It just said boom.
We got a whole fucking... Where's the button? Can I not... There it is. Look at that.
We got walls. We got motherfucking walls.
Okay, it's gonna be a one story here. How do I go back to building shit? Oh, it's over here. Let's build a door. Medium door. Requires a taller height level. Okay, so do I need a shorter door? Okay, yeah. What's all these weird ass doors? There we go. Let's just get a... Ooh.
A house with the red door.
My nigga. And the way this house is gonna be... Ooh, I'm fucked. You know what? Yeah, okay. Crazy. And I didn't plan on building anything. I'm not gonna flex. Until I'm still in the build thing. I was like, what the fuck? So I guess I should do more walls. To... What the fuck? Is this like rooms? I don't know if these are rooms or... I'll just build walls. Okay, so... I want it to be, when you walk in, it's a little hallway. give me one second, crap. I need to. Alright, a little walkway there. This area is gonna be the bedroom, but the door is gonna be like right here. We're gonna have a little bathroom right here. Be careful with my money too. Kitchen, dining room. A wallless kitchen and dining room, maybe. That's what I'm thinking. Fuck, I don't know. That's what I'm thinking right now. Wallace kitchen, dining room. So let me do some doors. I need that cheap. It's not even that cheap. Oh, this is zero. Ooh, it's a bathroom door. That'd be cool for the bathroom. A bathroom door for the bathroom. And we just have to go a little extra mile for this door. You know, it's simple. Or I guess I don't even have to make. I want a door for all my rooms. This is the bedroom. Okay, and now we just need. I don't care about wall patterns right now. Your fridge. Yikes, a cheap fridge. The fridge here. I like that color. Is this the correct color though? I'm going to assume it is. Can I get a little closer? Oh shit. I didn't play the tutorial. RIP. There we go. Let's do that. Let's do a stickity stove. The yum cooker. The yum cooker. Let's do and then I need a sink. Is the sink? Do I need a countertop for the sink? I think I do. Like they're both the same. That's the best thing, but fuck it. There's a sink, alright. The bathroom needs a counter. What's the bathroom counters? Let me go to the bathroom. Because of the bathroom. The bathroom sink's cheaper. I feel like it. Is that cheaper? Fuck it. Let's say it is. And the bathroom got the sink in the corner. We got. Is it what the hell? That's funny. The ambassador. Black toilet. I want to put the toilet, I guess, right here. Yeah, a little mirror. Sunny days mirror. I gotta be careful with the money. Crap. Do you need this? Yeah, you need this. This will dry your hands. Is there a cheap one? Yeah, there we go. And it's black. Yeah. There we go. That should be it for a bathroom, right? Oh, I'm tripping. A damn shower. Uncomfortable. I have to go a little. For the shower, there we go. Couldn't remember it. Saved my life. What's in the living room? The living room. All we're gonna have in the living room. Yikes. Yeah. That's the kitchen. That's funny. So it's not even a TV. I don't know if that's a little far for the TV. It's not even sit on here. It can't. Like, what? Do I need a coffee table? Let me see. Yeah, I can only sit on the coffee table. Okay. Stuff. Give me 1 second. Jesus Christ, real life is terrible. All right, sorry about that. I was like, how do I go back? Do I need lights? I guess I do need lights, huh? For now, let's say no lights. Do I even have windows? These are covers. I need to build windows. I need to build the bedroom as well. And then my boy will be ready. Splurging too much on the bed, I'm not sure. TBH. But yeah, it's the cheapest one. Oh no, this is cheap. It's uncomfortable. I don't know if these descriptions of like these beds are sarcastic or not. But does he just need a bed for now? bed in the light. This lock is so weird. Let's have it by the front door. I need a trash can. That's what I need. You know what? That could be it. Let me build some windows. I should have changed the wall pattern. That's uneven. Oh, it's not. Crazy. This is cute. How do I do the other wall? How do I do this wall? Is that it? Can I not? Almost done. Yeah, let's stop it right there. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's do this one. This like this. Okay. And then kitchen will be this color. And then just a bedroom. There's all assortments of colors, but you know what? J. Chris, that's just the type of guy he is. He's just a cool dude. Colorful house, you know? I don't even know what color the outside is. motherfucking J. Crisp, and you know, all the floors. Let's see how my boy Jay, if he can even get in this bitch, because I don't know if I never built a house before. Damn, this shit's, I don't have a root. Give me 1 second, hold on. Okay, I didn't have a fucking roof, so let me do that. You know what, let me add this roof, and that might be the end of this episode for today. Do I need this to add a roof? I don't know, I really don't know. What kind of roof do I need? I really just don't know. Is it this one? That wrong. Supposed to be like that. Oh god, I don't know what I'm doing. How do I delete this? I think I'd be doing. No need. Yo, wait. I want a roof like that now. Shit. Fuck it up. Wait. Guess I should put it in the middle. That way I can stretch it. Oh, this one's a stretch though. Oh yeah. Something seems off for some reason. Is it? Yo, my house is like a barn, dude. Oh god, I'm not good at this. But I'm gonna own it. Fuck it. We're gonna own this bitch. That long, damn. And I just need a need a metal piece that would just shit's not high enough, crazy. Or wide enough. This shit goes through my house. Oh, well, goes through my goddamn door. I know that much. Yo, I'm not good at this. The front door goes to my bedroom. Let's see, hold on. Does this even work like this? I've never built a house before. Let's see. Let's go in, bro. Oh, he opened the door. He's in. He's sitting down and watching TV, folks. And he's having a good time. Alright, we're gonna stop it there because I gotta do some shit. But, check us later to see what happens in my boy J. Chris' life, you know what I'm saying? And we'll be back. Thanks for dropping by. And, yeah, leave us a like if you liked it. Peace.